A little bit. How are you? I'm coming up. You're not coming down. One. There we go. Must be something delicious in the bark of the hazel tree. It's been stripped. Hey, Ebony. Hey, ear feather, how are you? How are you? You sweetie. Hello, gorgeous. How are you, gorgeous? You're looking so beautiful. How are you, Bizu? How are you, Bizu? Oh, yes, right there. Oh, yes, right there. Ebony. Oh, gorgeous. You're going to tip me over by rubbing up on me like that. Hey, sweetie. How are you? You have a little bit of an abscess there in your neck. I'll have to deal with that tomorrow when you're in the pens. Somebody's coming to pick up a whole load of sheep they bought earlier in the year. Where are you stuck? I can hear you whining. Where are you stuck? Where are you stuck? Oh, she's stuck on the other side of the gate. But you can sneak through. Clever girl. Clever girl. Oh, yeah. Too many sheep. Okay, everyone's well. I've been eating loads of the windfalls, but there's still loads more to go. Brrrr, brrrr, brrrr. You know what, Ebony? It's like they think I'm going to let them into another field. Did you say something? Because I'm not going to let them into another field. There's plenty of grass and windfall apples in this field. So can you tell them that, please, from me? Thank you. No, little bit. You're not getting to go out the gate. Nope. It's just me. I'm gonna squeeze through this narrow gap. Sorry, gang. You're in there for at least one more day.